Hey folks, I'm in my parents' garage and I've just found these two old fishing rods. So it'll be interesting to see if these things still work, if they catch anything. So stay tuned for that, do that in the next couple of weeks. Like and subscribe.